Okay, and now we're going back to the other beach. Yeah, I can forget about mowing today, apparently.
Well, I guess so. I can't mow in this wind.
No. I can mow in the wind, but not in the rain. I did very well yesterday when I mowed.
Yeah, I meant to ask about that.
Well, the grass was nice and dry because all the wind got rid of the morning dew, so mowing was breezy easy.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. Normally, you know, in the morning dew is like mowing all those swamps down in the deep south. Okay, check out the waves.
Pull forward. Let's see.
Hey, man. Appreciate your kind offer. Oh, they're even bigger than the ones a couple of days ago when we were here. You know, open up this window. Long as they. Yeah, I got my window open. Yeah, when the water was flashing in on your side back at the mirror, I closed it lightning fast so your car wouldn't get all wet on the inside.
This is
yeah, I even noticed it way up there at the top of the hill. Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I would have done the same thing if I was a dog. I'm gonna put this on YouTube, lightning fast. This is my second clip.
It's pretty wild down in that direction.
Yeah, let me take a look over there. Okay, I got my camera on my face. So I get a good view. Yeah, the wind blows in the camcorder microphone, we won't be able to hear anything.
No.
Huh? That's fine. Because the wind is coming in on that side.
Phew. Good Lord. I don't even need to wash my face this morning. It's been done for me.
Probably another couple more minutes on this.
Sure.
Boy, it makes the one I videotaped here a couple of days ago seem like absolute patty cakes by comparison.
Yeah, these waves are pretty big for here.
Oh my god.
Good surfing.
Yeah. They're even big for Jones Beach when we used to go there many years ago. I remember September 2nd, 1973, we were there. The waves were only not even a third the size of these.
I watched a seagull flying backwards earlier.
I got a picture of one right over there a moment ago. Yeah, thanks for letting us come down your carpet. There's no way we can walk.
Well, it wouldn't be pleasant.
Otherwise, we'd be walking backwards when coming down the hill.
So it would be very easy going up the hill.
Yeah. Besides, I'd have my camcorder. I wouldn't be able to hold Tasha's camcorder at the same time.
It's so windy, the dogs don't even want to look out the window.
Boy, this is awesome. I'm going to zoom in over here. You're right about the seagull. You don't know where they're coming or going. Yes. Size of the waves. You and I came down here yesterday. I'm sorry I didn't have my camcorder, but I think they're even bigger today than they were yesterday. Yesterday was bigger than the day before. Today we went over to Beaver Tail.
So the wind is still coming from the north?
North-northeast. It's coming from that direction. Direction of, to the west of the bridge.
Oh, so perfect for the waves, anyway.
Yeah.
For us.
Impressive, man. You see waves this big, you know, like in the Pacific or Indian or Atlantic Oceans, but here is just a small bay. Interesting looking sky too.
Gosh.
I've been checking all along. I don't get this. this on YouTube. This is my second clip.
Do you want me to open this window?
Oh, might as well keep it closed, otherwise the wind will blow in and everybody all wet. I'm fine. Nice anyway, though. I have this window open, though, because it's away from the wind. Every time I videotape lightning storms, I always keep the window closed so the wind doesn't blow in the microphone in the camcorder and drown out the thunder. I hate that. But I can't hear the thunder. Try to encourage all my other T-Storm buddies to do the same thing. Run out to keep the wind from blowing in the microphone in the camcorder.
Big wave just crashed into the pier.
Take another look. We don't have a camcorder, it can shoot 180 to 360 degrees. Even the sky looks interesting too.
Big.
Wow, you're right, man. Of course, it comes in stages.
Yeah, we do seem to come to
sets,
don't
they? I noticed that. Yeah, I've been admiring taping thunder since I was 16, but I've always loved waves since I was 4.
Here comes a big one, too.
Thank you. Something you just seen a major hurricane.
This one.
It does. Jose's supposed to be weakening, but... like the old saying goes, no way, Jose. I've heard that song before, just like go down, 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 down. Rolling, yeah, that's right. Good for you. Rolling, yeah.
All right, you puppies. Got blown around, but they both did their business, so we're good.
Yeah, bye bye, waves. See you next time.